On May 15, 2020, the desert area west of Tonopah, Nevada, was rattled awake by a widely felt magnitude 6.5 earthquake. It was Nevada's largest earthquake in 66 years. The quake, which was 4.7 miles deep, occurred at 4:03 a.m. local time, the USGS says. Graham Kent, the director of the Nevada Seismological Laboratory, said that an earthquake of that intensity has not hit the state in 66 years, even though it lies in a 100-mile-wide zone of active faults known as Walker Lane, which straddles the Nevada and California border. The quake was followed by multiple aftershocks, including two measuring magnitude 4.9 and one of magnitude 5.1. Damage appeared to be minimal, with the Nevada Department of Transportation reporting minor pavement damage to a half-mile section of U.S. Highway 95. Light to moderate shaking was felt in larger cities in the state, including Reno and Las Vegas, as well as in Fresno and Sacramento in California. In Fresno, a media consultant posted a video of his lights swinging on social media. Across time, Nevada has had an abundance of earthquakes and is considered the third most actively seismic state. The largest earthquake in state history was a magnitude 7.3 in 1915, and the next biggest was a 7.1 in 1932. In 1954 alone, the state saw five earthquakes of magnitude 6.5 or greater.